What has been picked to do today?
Well, we should find the elder in the witness on us to find.
I see. But I wonder, why haven't heard about this before?
Surely not. If you still nothing like that when people talk.
I'm so sorry.
Never mind. Because that's the way you are. I find it around here. Now, keep you find it around there.
Yes, sir. Hey, Sogi, I think I found it. Ow! Ow, my leg is hurt.
Damn, I heard it. This is what I'm looking for. It's gonna be done soon if we don't hurry back to the meet.
I think I'm hungry also.
Kids have no choice. You'll stay here for a night, and I'll make you some dinner.
Yay!
Be brave, my partner.
Ah, that dream again. Camping in the forest always brings back the past. It's today I shall show my revenge.
Of this game, I think Capcom
present it well in this game. So we do it. We have to love it.
Yes, that's actually the perfect answer from a cosplayer. We do it because we love it.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. And what? I feel bad for this dude right here. Oh my lord. It's cute, but I just. How is he gonna come out from there? Anyway, what is this made out of? It's not like stone or anything, right? Because yeah, I don't think you can carry it with stone.
Oh,
what is that made out of?
We made it from the rubber sheet. Yes.
Rubber sheet?
Yes. No. Rubber sheet.
Okay.
In my country, we call it rubber foam.
Rubber foam? Okay. That I know. Right. Rubber foam. It's not rubber shit. Okay. Enough of jokes on me. Let's hear from the judges, right? Katomi-san, how was it?
すいません、短くコメントできないかもしれません。ですよね。実はさっき、ちょっとこうジャッジとして褒めすぎてしまったのかなと思って、こう、なんか気になる点を上げていこうかなって思ってたんですよ。 <笑>気になるというかほとんど見つからなくてどうしよう褒めるとこしかないみたいな思っちゃってるんですけど、まずですね、先ほどの組と比べるわけじゃないんですけども、着替えてらっしゃるじゃないですか、やっぱり衣装、その時にですね、まず着替えている間、相方の方がそのお客さんを飽きさせない、オーディエンスを飽きさせない、僕はすごく好感が持てました。 あとは、まあ、出てきた時にまさかモンスターになっているとは思わなかったです。思わなかったですよね。また別のポーズ出てくるのかなと思ったんですけど。びっくりしましたね。はい。あとはですね、映像やステージ効果だとか、そういったものに頼らずに、本当にキャラクターのご自身たちだけでパフォーマンスされているのがすごく目立って、小道具とかもすごいし、その後には本当に目を引きましたね。
はい。
はい。
In English, in English. He says that actually just now for the first contestant there was too much praise. He didn't say anything negative, so he liked to be a bit more frank this time. So for the Monster Hunter, it was impressive, yes. He didn't expect a huge monster to come out in the middle, and while waiting for the monster, they put it in such a way that while waiting, most of the viewers, they are not bored. So it keeps everyone entertained.
Yeah, like when he was changing, the girl right here, she was trying her best to entertain everyone, and I think it's great that when someone is changing, the other cosplayer, you know, makes sure that everyone out there enjoys the rest of the performance while the other partner is changing, right?
This is wonderful.
In the beginning, before the starting of the performance, all those backdrop items, when she sees it, she feels very excited. During the performance, is it your actual voice?
What?
Do you use your actual voice?
Yeah, it's my voice.
His voice also. She
says for the girl, her voice is very cute. And for the guy, he has a very deep and sexy voice. And for overall performance, she's very happy about it.
All right, thank you. And next, Lohan, what do you think?
Well, first of all, I really like the costume. It's amazing. It's so many details in it. And then at the backstage, I thought that they would be having a hard time to move with it because of all the horns.
and this backstage area, it's really tight, and here they're like,
Yeah,
it was really interesting to watch here.
Yeah, but what's more amazing is that they were able to use the props. I didn't see that in the backstage, and it really made me feel in-game. Yeah, like if I do that, you're like, it might be a spear or something. Anyway, but that's it, because you really did a good job role playing, which is part of cosplay. So, good job.
Yes, thank you. And Ty, what about you? What do you think about the whole performance, costume, and everything in overall?
I love the costume. I love the monster. And it's amazing that technically I see there's actually three characters, monsters, and two humanoid characters. So it's the first time in the competition and I see three characters by two person. Now that is something new, and also I'm very impressed by the settings. The fire, I guess, I still see it. So you interact with everything, all those props that you bought, brought on the stage, and it makes the whole picture complete. So yeah, it's very refreshing. I love it.
Thank you very much. Yeah, I didn't expect to have a barbecue in the middle of a performance.
It's so real.
Yeah, it's so real. Like, we're gonna eat now, yeah, in the middle of a performance.
And I like the part when it's finished, the Japanese part.
Yoku denimashita.
That's so real, like the game. It's,
yeah.
It's so cool.
That was good, right? Okay, lastly, Miss Carol.
Congratulations. I thought it was a very engaging performance. The sound effects came out very well. And to know that you have used your original voice, that's even better. Props were very interesting. It has 3D effect, like lots of textures were being used. Costume ingenuity also plays an important part, and you have fulfilled that criteria. But most importantly, I feel that you are able to engage with the audience, and the comic element, you know, you make the audience laugh. It actually came out very strong, and that's very hard to do. So thank you very much.
Thank you, Miss Carol. Thank you, Dennis.